No. Young man, your brother says that you haven't been using damage modifications, but I really just need to confirm that.
What?
I need to confirm that you're not using damage modifications. Can you please get your friend in here?
I
just need to speak to an elder. No, Kwanika.
Oh, that guy?
Hey, Mizey, I muted them both. We should, like, go into a private match and put the health on minuscule and tell them to shoot at you once when the mom gets in here.
Please, get your friend Juanita in here.
I invited him.
Is that an attitude? Monika. Hunter. Or is this Hunter's mother?
No, that is Riley's mother.
Oh,
that
Riley.
That was my mother.
Kwanikova.
Me.
Oh, okay, so you're Riley?
Yes.
Okay. Justin.
Okay.
Start up a private match on Rust. Nobody else spawn in but me. If you kill me and you're using damage modification, and if you get a parent on the mic, I will try and consult this, but if you don't, then I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna ban you. I really don't want to have to do it, so please, just
who
get a parent on the
to?
Mic if you do. I'm talking
if
to
I'm
all
not
of you.
Here?
I'm talking all to all
us.
Of you.
Hi, I'll get my mom on the mic, hold on. Just, no, what I...
Come on. Choose the first default class. This is how you always test it. Everyone choose the first default class. Those of you... Alright. Get me in my leg.
What?
I'm right here.
Wait,
shoot me in my leg. One.
Oh,
right.
I could see you on
the
accident.
Oh, well. Headshot. No, shoot me in the leg with your FAMAS.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
What?
You're using damage modification. I don't know if you
did it. I'm not.
I don't know if you gave it to yourself. No, it's not. Please.
Okay, do you work for Xbox Administration Live?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you work for Xbox Administration Live?
No. I'm an Xbox Live Administrator.
Okay, and you're not playing this game right now?
Enemy UAV spotted!
No, I am. I am in the game. And I was I was just playing, talking to my friends, and your son and his friends were in the game. And,
okay.
They were killing me extremely fast, almost, like, it was very, it was unlike.
How
it was just
you
like normal.
How
I mean,
that
was
minuscule.
God,
how
did
you do marathon?
Please.
Hunter, hold on a second, buddy.
Please stop.
They're 9-year-old boys.
Yes, they're going in.
I mean, and you think they're hacking the system?
I've met younger who are hacking.
Okay, well, I can guarantee from my son's end, he's not hacking anything.
Yeah,
I don't know if your friend's... I don't know if his... I do not know if his friend's... Please, ma'am, please do not get angry. When did your son get his Xbox?
He's had it.
When did he get it?
He's had it for a year. What does that matter?
I just need to know. If he got it just for this Christmas, I would lighten up on him and I'd, I would not ban his Xbox. I would just ban him for maybe, I banned his account for maybe a day or two.
Enemy UAV spotted!
I'm not that mean, but, when he's had it for a year,
Enemy is jamming out of
my and if you can confirm with me and give me proof that he is not banning, I would. maybe for a week, or maybe he's just not even there. I don't know. So, ma'am, is there any way that you can confirm it?
I just told you my son's not hacking.
How can I confirm that his friend?
I'm sorry. Is there somebody other than you I can talk to above you?
I don't know.
Because I'm sorry, but you're not banning my 9-year-old son from a game that he's not hacking. He is simply sitting here playing. He's a third grader. He barely knows his way around the computer. He doesn't even answer my home phone. I'm telling you, he's not hacking this game.
What type of JTAG does he have?
He doesn't even know what that means.
I believe he does.
No, he doesn't.
Ma'am, please stop yelling at me.
Okay.
The moment you yell, the longer it will take.
Okay, please. You know what? I'm gonna go get my neighbor who works for Microsoft, and he can talk to you.
Yes, ma'am.
Because he knows
please.
All this lingo.
Please. Get
private. Oh my gosh. You're such a liar. You are lying. Because he doesn't have a JTAG. He'd be lying like crazy. He's not even
Justin
that good.
Justin in the game. I'm sorry, sir. He was telling you extra facts. This is
no,
not
he wasn't.
Normal. Yes, he was. Stop yelling at me.
Ew. Monica, you didn't even have a kill. What are you talking
about?
What should I do? What should I do? I got
them muted.
Just
take them from this game. I don't need them here. I don't need them here. I'll ban all of your accounts.
Oh my god. Holy
we'll redo this. Justin, Surf Russ. Nobody else spawn in.
On Minuscule, we weren't.
It is not on Minuscule.
Today.
Really?
Okay,
the
then
was
we
a
all
hacked,
then.
Okay. It's very heroic of you, but I'm sorry, young man, but I'm gonna have to ban all of you.
You also have guns. You little joker!
Quantico,
you joker!
I'm not a joker, sir. Please don't call me that mean name.
He's 9 years old. You don't have to call him sir.
I'm sorry if I'm very respectful of people that I play with on Xbox Live. You should
you know
probably learn some manners.
You know the banding thing? Jason
yes.
said
Jason.
That you can't. Our neighbor. Mm. That one works at
you mean
Microsoft.
That, wait, you mean that homeless man that lives under the subway? Mm,
oh,
nice
yeah.
Try.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the
yes,
guy.
Yes.
Right. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Fine, if you kill me with one shot, I will ban you. I don't care what your little friend Jason says. That kid,
okay.
Not that kid.
Okay,
that,
let's do it.
That man
do
who's
it, then.
Having sex with your mother.
Oh my gosh.
Is this Justin?
You're wrong. You're just wrong.
How am I wrong? You're having an affair? Your mother's having an affair? Yes. You can stop. Your parents. Wait, Quantico.
Spectating right now.
Alright, well if he can beat me in a 1v1, I will not ban.
Okay.
How about that?
What is your Microsoft alias?
Microsoft alias?
Yeah.
J-Mize. Yes, ma'am.
Spell that, please.
How about I spell it for you over dinner? Pick you up around 7?
Yeah, I'm married. Spell that, please.
But you're having an affair.
No, I'm not. Spell that, please.
Ma'am, fine. J?
Yes?
SMD U FAT WHORE. How about that?
Yeah, how about you're a liar, and if you
ooh,
don't
no.
stop threatening,
sorry,
to beat my children, we're gonna have a problem. Because
many,
my Microsoft
wait.
Neighbor was already over here and said you were lying.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry that I lied to you, but can you please just forgive me over dinner?
Stop talking like that. My 9-year-old's getting back on the play.
Your son sucks.
Enemy care package.
Are we talking?
Can we talk?
Yeah.
Stop it!
Are you,
you mad,
bro?
Mental breakdown? Are you crying?
No, I'm not!
Yeah, you are! You're crying!
You are!
You have no friends. You have one friend in here, and I have 10. Yo,
really?
Your mom's pussy is loose.
Really?
Yo, can I lick your mama's pussy?
How
why are your friend crying? Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Problem? You mad? You mad, bro?
How about I go get my neighbor to get you banned for the conversation you're having with my 9-year-old?
I am not having a conversation.
Yeah, I just heard everything you just said about me and my you-know-what. He's 9 years old. He doesn't even know.
Ma'am, I didn't say that.
I don't care who said it. He is 9 years old.
Yo, bitch.
Are you too?
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna go talk to my neighbor across the street from Microsoft, and all of you who are talking like this right now are going to be banned. You're done. You're done.
FM.
Riley, turn the chatter off. They're done.
Okay, don't cry. Justin, you can end the game.
Wait. Should I, like, go to dashboard? Let's
both ways on the road so you don't get hit by a car.
Yo, hey. Should I go to dashboard?
End the game and kick him.
No,
right. Oh, you want the neighbor?
There you go!
You kidding?
Yo, are you crying? Oh my god! Stop again! Oh my god!
Where's the neighbor?
Oh my god!
We wanted the neighbor!
Oh my god. Yo, set up a search match.
You don't remember our gamer tag.